Okay, class. Today, we are going to be doing not math, but reading. So, you all have, lucky I am going to example. So they're all gonna have a sticky note, and you guys are gonna have to fill in the blank. So whatever this is, Lucky will have to fill in the blank of that. So it's B blank S, okay? So everybody be thinking about that and be thinking about what it is. So we will come back to you when all you guys are finished.